Secrets. I'm Aishwarya and today I'll be sharing with you this makeup look. So if you're interested in this makeup look, so keep on watching.
So for moisturizing my face, I use the Kiehl's Daily Reviving Concentrate that not only moisturizes my skin but also wakes it up, making it looking fresher and brighter. It is very necessary to moisturize because it is the only barrier between your skin and makeup and also keeps your makeup looking fresh all day long. Next in, to fill in the pores, I use the L'Oreal Base Magique. I just love this primer because it smoothly fills in all the pores, making the skin look flawless and pretty smooth. Apply it wherever you feel that you have large pores. Next, to make my under eyes not to make me look dead, I use the Maybelline New York Age Rewind Concealer to conceal those dark circles away and make my under eyes look a lot more brighter and fresh looking. The best part about this concealer is that it instantly corrects and conceals without much of a hassle. Blend thoroughly to get the flawless look. Now for the foundation, I'm using the Maybelline New York Superstay Foundation in the shade Honey and applying it evenly all over my face. The coverage of this foundation is medium to full with buildable coverage. It blends way too easily, giving you a flawless look in minutes. Next, to set it all in, I'm using the Maybelline New York Matte Plus Poreless Powder in Toffee. This not only gives my oily skin the complete matte finish instantly, but also keeps the makeup locked in for a very long time. Next, to set in the under eye, I use the Maybelline New York Fit Me Loose Powder in the shade 25 Medium. This locks in all the concealer and gives me a flawless under eye look. Next, for the eyeshadow palette today, I'm using the ColourPop Cosmetics Eyeshadow Palette on MAR. I'm using the shade Sorbet, which is a matte, cool toned, soft brown shade, and using it all over the crease and the above part of the crease. I'm blending it well from the outer side to the inner side of my eye. Next, I'm using the shade Top Down, which is a dark chocolate matte shade, and using it all over the lid and the crease, and blending it pretty well with the shade that I used earlier, that is Sorbet. Use it all over the lid and blend it super well. Blend it so that it doesn't have any harsh lines left, so that it looks pretty smooth and flawless. Next, I'm using the shade My Way, which is a metallic bronze shade, and using it in the middle of the eye and enhancing it with my fingers and blending it again. Blend it pretty well so that there are no harsh lines left. Removing the tape and using the next shade, that is Gridlock, that is a bright teal shimmery shade. I'm using it in the lower lash line and blending it well. Next, I'm using the shade HWY, which is a soft seafoam satin shade, and using it in the inner corner. And to brighten up the inner corner, I'm also using the El Rey Soft, which is a soft peachy gold satin shade, and blending it pretty well. Next, to open up my eye and give it a very brightened look, I'm using the NYX Makeup Slide On Pencil in Pure White. For the mascara, I'm using the L'Oreal Paris Voluminous Lash Paradise Mascara. It really gives you a pretty voluminous look all over without even using anything, without curling your lashes or without doing anything. It's great for people who think that they don't have pretty good lashes. Next, to finish off this eye look, I'm using the Henna Henna Beauty lashes in Haya. These are the most beautiful lashes that I've ever seen and worn, and they are pretty good when you wear them. You can adjust the band size according to your eyes. To add a bit of the highlight to the high points of my face, I'm using the Maybelline New York Master Chrome Highlighter in the shade Molten Gold and highlighting all the higher points on my face, that is the cheekbones, the bridge of the nose, and the cupid's bow. Next, to finish off this look, I am using my favorite nude lipstick from Huda Beauty, that is the Huda Beauty Liquid Matte Lipstick in the shade Spice Girl. It's a beautiful brownish nudish shade. I so love it, and it so complements this look because this is a smoky eye with a bit of a colorful tinge to it. So guys, this is the final look. I hope you guys like this look. If you did, please like, comment down below and share it with your friends. You can use this look in parties, in normal day. You can just remove the lower colorful eyeshadow and use it as a smoky look for normal days as well. I really hope you like this look. If you did, please like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye.